Daddy.
Girl, your attitude has been so much better.
Therapy has made me a much calmer person, Gina.
Thank you.
You.
Well, well, well.
Pam. Hey, girl, how you doing? Sheneneh, we were just talking about you. Where you been?
Well, if you must know, Nosy and Snoop Dogg. I was at the hair show in Atlanta, and guess who walked away with the Golden Weave Award? It looked just like me, dog.
Oh, that's nice. Isn't that nice, Pam? That's so nice.
Don't patronize me, Gina, okay? All right? Because don't forget, I don't like you anyway.
Why do we have to be bothered with this stupid girl?
What did you say? What did you say? You want to run that by me one more time? Because don't forget, I ain't been in a fight all summer long. And I will drop kick your ass into 42. Okay?
Come on, Pam. Let's just go inside before you do something.
Gina?
Yeah, that's right, you little mice. You little mice. You better just crawl back into your hole, okay? Because Sheneneh, the cat... Okay? I will let it slide this one time.
Okay, it's open. Come on, let's just go. I don't care.
Oh, and Pam?
What, Sheneneh?
Since when did you start acting?
What are you talking about now, Sheneneh?
Oh, I saw you in that movie. The Crying Game. You was real good. But you ain't fooled me, okay? I knew about you all along. So why don't you just move that weave so we can all see that Adam's apple?
Gina, I tried.
No!